Well, back to episode 27. Today's game, we've got St Mirren, then I don't know what's happening after that. I know it's a split, but I've no idea who we've got after the split. All that matters is we've played 31 games, there's 7 remaining. The gap is 4 points to Hibs and Hearts at the top and 3 to Celtic. Last time out, we bottled the lead. We were leading 3-1 in the Old Firm. We drew 1 each. I mean, we've just been stop-start. It's been shocking, I honestly. I don't know what to say anymore, man. It's pish. I just keep on bottling it. It's my fault. This league should be wrapped up in a nice wee bow, but instead, it's doing the shitter. So, I mean, we need to win. We need to beat St Mirren and just see where it puts us. Here we go. St Mirren. This is a fucking... Every game now is like a cup final, Champions League, man. It's fucking... It's intense. But here we go. Last game before the split. Need to win. It's a must winner. Jameson charging forward for St Mirren. He's almost left him for dead. And the refs gave a fucking penalty. And it's... See this? That is 3 identical penalties. 2 in the game last episode. I can't even... Who's it? Ross County? Up at Dingwall. And then look at that. It's not a fucking penalty. The guy looks like Grado as well. That just rubs it in. This... Fuck me, man. Abaka, you need to miss you. And he's missed. That's what I'm talking about, man. Lovely ball, come on, Alfredo, get past him. He should be able to run round him. Like, am I wrong? Like, to think that? Or Kent, find Mount, just lets him get past him, man. It's just not good enough. But Kent, Ryan Kent, drills it. Oh, Jack, Mount. Oh my God, man, we're keeping them under. It's just the final product, man. It's not getting us anywhere. Cosgrove finds Mount. Again, they're defending well. Oh my God, St Mirren charging forward. Oh my God, no! Oh, what a block. What a bloody block. Alfredo, you got to win that. And he just goes in with his body, not his head. I mean, you're never going to win it with your body, like. What a block again. They're putting their bodies on the fucking line here. Now St Mirren, McAllister whips it in. Surely Alan McGregor. Yep, that's what I'm talking about. Alfredo just fucking boot it up. Right, ref, blow the whistle. Blow the fucking whistle, mate. Blow the whistle! Come on to Christ. Alfredo plays in Mount. Finds Nelson. Back to Alfredo. Whip that in. Back post, surely! Oh my God, holy shit bananas. I mean, what is that all about? Seriously, man, what? Oh, come on, no wonder he's fucking screaming, man. That'll be me soon. Reece Nelson, surely, hit across the deck. Oh my God! Seriously, man. Sam Cosgrove, finally. I did not think a fucking goal was coming there. Sam Cosgrove, he stood up to the task and he's banged it in from the corner kick. St Mirren offering a few, one, or maybe not one last, but fuck me, it's another chance. Why a header, man, seriously? I mean, and then Davis just fucking passes it straight back to him as if it's like a piece of dog shit that no one would want. Oh my God, no, holy shit. Ryan Jack finds Nelson, boot that up. Davis, fuck it, man, take one for the team. Take one for the team, Stevie D. Good night. Captain has lost it. 2 minutes added on. Cosgrove, back to Katic. Back to Goldson. Back to Katic. He's just going to run down the wing. And that is the full-time whistle. We've defeated St Mirren. We take a look at the league table here. Hibs drew, but Hearts still won. So the gap is still 4 points. But with the split coming up, Celtic actually haven't played their game in hand yet. But we're going to find out what results are up next. What's happening next in the split, I guess. And hopefully, we'll get Motherwell. Wait, so when are Celtic playing their game in hand? Wait, did Celtic win that? Aye, they did. Celtic won. Loan offer for Edmundson. Why are they coming in now for Edmundson? Fucking no chance. He was the main man against St Mirren there, like. I mean, no denying it, but let's take a look at the calendar and let's see what where these games are. So it's just Motherwell. So it's just wait, so it hasn't revealed all the fixtures. What's that all about? Why is it doing it one by one? What kind of retarded mumbo jumbo pish is that all about? Like, I mean, like seriously. Anyway, do some more training. Cosgrove goes up to a 73 rate. Sam Cosgrove's been the saviour like since January. No two ways about that. Here we go against Motherwell. The players are coming out. We need hearts. Since it's a split now, obviously the teams are not going to be able to. I mean, it's not going to be as straightforward as for like Hearts and Hibs and Celtic. So hopefully Aberdeen and Motherwell, and they can just take points off each other. I'd rather them keep on drawing with each other. You know what I mean? We just need to win all six and hope for the fucking best. Alfredo, Mason Mount. Oh, it was a wee dodgy tackle. Like, could have won it, could have not won it. And the ball's been played through the long. I don't know what to do. He's chipped him. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I didn't think the AI had the fucking capability of chipping him. I thought it was just ultimate team. And Long has just absolutely fucking shot us in the neck. No. Oh shit, they've turned us. Oh my god. And it's 2-0 Motherwell, and I think the 55 has been fucking killed. Honestly, man. Seriously. Oh. Jordan Jones across the Cosgrove. Oh my, I'm done with Jones. The guy is just shit. See my possessions he gets into, and he can't just fucking finish any of them. Like, I mean, that's a simple ball across the deck, and he can't even fucking play it. Come on, Jack. Pish, it's fucking shit. How are you supposed to win the league when your team plays like this? Fucking 11 up front, you still can't even get a goal. Motherwell charging forward. This is probably the end. And oh no, we actually get a bit fucking lucky for once. Right, come on. This needs to fucking happen. I don't get it. I mean, I have 11 people up front and we can't even create a fucking chance. Like, it's a disgrace. But look, Motherwell score the first attack. How are you supposed to win the league, like, when your team is this bad? I mean, look at this. Fuck, 11 players. I mean, you've seen the formation, like, I mean, it's 11 players up front, and we still can't even get a fucking goal, let alone score four. Ryan Jack, right across, no one there, no one fucking there, like, I mean, I can't put it any better than that, guys. Like, if you can't fucking get on that, where are you going to get on, like, you know what I mean? Jordan Jones, cleared again, Cosgrove. I mean, it's saved. I mean, you can't score. You can't score. Fucking ripped to shreds here by Motherwell. Look at that. Just chips the goalie. Still 3-0, but I mean, why does it fucking matter? Because the gap's probably going to be 7 points after this game with 5 to go. Beat. I mean, look at RKO out of nowhere. Like. Now, we're past the add-on. McGregor runs it. Oh, look. 4-0 Motherwell. Oh, no. He felt sorry for us. Obviously, the guy had a bet on just 3-0. Anyway, league's over. League is fucking done. I'm transfer-listing every fucker that came on that pitch. Hearts won, Celtic drew, and... Celtic drew with Hibs, so... Fuck knows what the... I mean, all that matters is that Hearts won. You know what I mean? And they're going to be fucking, like, top by about 60 miles. 7 points, the gap. 7 points. I mean, what am I supposed to do about that? At Rangers, we'd like to honour players who have devoted their careers for the club. We feel that the way you hand it. How's it his last chance to play? What? What are they smoking? The league's still on? I don't... See, that's bored, man. They're fucking mock. I mean, why is he saying we've played zero? When's the next game? Wait, hold on here. Is this game glitched out? Stephen Davis leaving. I couldn't give a monkey's fuck. Transfer offer for Barker. What is going on here? Have I broke career mode? Honestly, what in the name of Christ is going on? Oh, wait. Does it wait to the end of April to go into the split? Why are we getting all these, like, transfer? I don't know what is. I don't know what's going on here. Oh, we've got Hearts up now. I'm lost. I'm actually really fucking confused, like, about what is. Wait. It says we've played zero, but the split had just begun. Or had it. Wait, now it's just begun? So this game against Motherwell. Why, yeah, because you only play five. Yeah, I'm Mongoloid. Jesus Christ. I mean, so the full can play again, like, there's no, anyway, gap 7 points, 15 remaining. See this game against Hearts here? This is a must-winner. No two ways about it, brother. Let me tell you something, brother. Anyway, though, this has been episode 27. Till next time, peace.